electric lights.
Hi Fashion TV, I'm Maria Clara and we're backstage at Andrew GN. Don't miss the show. Alright. Never stop, it's how we write. I love it, yeah. It's very like Asian style, you know, with the things more like messy, low ponytail. And it goes very well with the collection as well, because you have a lot of like prints, flowers, so, like inspired in Asian culture. Coming up until we die. I don't wanna go to school, I just wanna break the rules. Boys and girls across the world, put it on a... I found out right now, like 5 seconds ago they told me, oh, you know you're opening? I'm like, what? It's very exciting for me, because also Andrew is an amazing person. The whole team is so nice. It's not my first season, so it's not running around as much, which is nice, because sometimes you need to chill out a little bit. It's more like selective shows and working with the brands that really love you. I've always wanted to be a model. I mean, I even was a child model back home in Portugal. But it's different, it's more commercial, and you get to laugh a lot and like advertising and just be a child and enjoy it. So now in the fashion world it's a little different. I know how to be in a backstage, what to do, because my mom would go with me in the casting. Never stop, it's how we ride. Coming up until we die. I've always been a nice girl. I mean, my parents educated me well. And I always tried to conciliate the best that I could, the school with the work, because it's sometimes not very easy and some teachers might not understand. It's once in a lifetime opportunity, so I gotta take it right now and you can always study later.